Welcome back to the BeCasso tutorial series. In this video, we'll explore the auto retouch feature and its various presets, designed to make your editing process effortless and efficient. BeCasso's auto retouch feature offers a range of presets that can instantly enhance your photos by adjusting various style aspects for the foreground or background of your image only. It is a perfect extension to our retouch tools, which we will also cover in this video. To access the auto retouch feature, please tap the icon in the upper menu bar. You will see a list of different auto retouch presets. Let's start with the Enhance Foreground preset. This preset adds finer details to the objects and subjects in the foreground, such as facial features, textures of clothing, and more. It's perfect for making your main subjects stand out with clarity and detail. Next, we have the Smooth Skin preset. Sometimes magic or artistic effects adds additional textures to skin. This preset tones down our effects, ensuring smooth and appealing skin rendering, making your portraits look flawless and less abstract. The Abstract Background preset removes distracting details from the background by increasing the level of abstraction. It helps to direct the focus to the most important subjects of your artwork. Color Splash is another exciting preset. It desaturates the background while keeping the foreground in vibrant colors. This is ideal for highlighting colorful subjects and directing attention to it. Finally, the Erase Background preset allows you to remove the background altogether and letting the canvas shine through. This is especially useful for creating cutouts, stickers, or avatars. It saves you time by eliminating the need for additional editing outside the app. While auto retouch is powerful on its own, it really starts to shine in combination with our manual retouch tools, which provide a more customized workflow. Auto retouch can give you a starting point for using the manual retouch tools if you feel you need one. For example, I can refine the Color Splash preset by decreasing the saturation along the edge of the door of the car in this photo. Furthermore, we can make the lady in the photo more distinct by adding a touch of depth in her face and to her skin. By adding contours to her body, we manage to add some shadow to her silhouette. This improves the composition of our artwork and brings the viewer's focus even more towards her. Leveraging BeCasso's auto retouch and retouch tools helps you to create stunning, personalized art from your photos effortlessly. Experiment with different presets and adjustments to discover the perfect combination for your creative vision. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Be sure to check out our other videos for more tips and tricks on using BeCasso. Happy creating!